Yeah, so apparently if you ask GPT-4 not for a number between 1 and 100, it will give you a bias response. Yeah, once it's like the number is 42, yeah, obviously the answer for everything, 47, 74, I don't know if those are biased or not. Assuming what you're asking for is a random number between 1 and 100, and if you use the magic word, ask nicely for a random number, then it's actually using Python to generate the code and generate the result, return the random number. So before you post about how GPT, ChatGPT, whatever is not good and how it's producing biased results, it's only mimicking humans, and humans produce biased results. Therefore, it's doing what it meant to do, mimicking a person when in a language model mode, human language model. Yeah, so don't forget to ask properly what you are after and choose the right tool for the task. And if you want a random number, use a mathematical equation, programmatic function, like random in Python, and you'll be gold.